quite get the result that we were hoping for today. I felt quite good, though, certainly going into the second half, 0-0. A similar point as we were last Friday, but the boys had a different mentality and approach to the game today. Much more positive, much more filled with confidence. So I think at the end of the day, despite the result, a lot of positives to take forward into our game next Friday.